German fans. I made a couple of friends. There's a guy named Bubbles who might be here. I love you, Bubbles. He was one of the first people I met in Germany, and he was standing outside of my hotel like a stalker.